Hello everybody. Okay, we are back again and we had a little bit of a technical issue which Zahra has resolved now. She's going to be joining from another ID. So thank you all for coming back, and I will quickly just run through what I said before. So Tazeen Events is happening on the 5th of February at Ramzan Mahal, Roypuram, Chennai, and they are coming up with their 7th edition. Tazeen Events is very sought after events in Chennai, and everybody looks forward to this, especially me, because I get to meet a lot of new entrepreneurs at their venue. I get to see a lot of collection under one roof. To ghani maza aave chhe mane, frankly javane. And I hope to meet so many of my new followers over there, jene mein athi mali. So please, if you are coming there, please say hi to me. Meet me over there. I'll be there as well. And in this series, हमें लोग को कोलाबरेट कर लू छे Tazeen Events and Vora Women Entrepreneurs, and we are interviewing their sponsors and few selected participants from Tazeen Events. And today we have a very special guest here. She is a very sought after event manager in Chennai. Zahra Hirvaniwala, and people know her as Zahra Tahir from the Zahra Creations. And also I'm going to just tell you about her. She is married to Mr. Tahir and has 3 children. She's done her graduation in psychology from SIT College in Chennai. She started a business in 2008, and her burning desire to have a villa for her children is what keeps her going. Her interests are stitching, mehendi, reading self-help books and art and craft. So I'm going to add her quickly without wasting any time. Think she's having some issues, so HN Abhija accounts she joined her. Right. Finally, you are here.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas.
And right. Thank you. Merry Christmas to everybody who have tuned in as well, and to you as well. And I hope everybody is enjoying their weekend. So first of all, welcome Zahra. I'm so happy to have you here. And a little
thank you.
I want to tell the people who have joined in about, you know, how we know each other. First of all, Zahra was my senior growing up. And secondly, we were at one time, we were contemporaries, because I was also doing event management. And I did that for 8 years, and I had to stop because of certain health issues. So at that time, Zahra and me, I think we were probably the only two people who were doing event management in Chennai, from our community, that is. And so we used to cross paths a lot. So that's how I know her. I know her as a very, very talented person. And ghani maza aave chhe jovani, you know, how she takes a theme forward in her events. It's really very interesting to see. So welcome, Zahra. It's my pleasure to have you here on this platform with me. So tell us a little bit about yourself and your background.
Thank you, Tasneem. And I always wanted to be live with you. And I always like to talk to you, actually. And yes, I have also seeing you. And I always thought, you know, when will I get an opportunity to be live with you? And through Tazeen, I've got this, opportunity. I'm really thankful to Tazeen and to you.
And, thank you so much. It's a pleasure.
Yeah. And in 2008, like, I was basically a housewife. I started my career as a mehendi artist. And I used to do trousseau packing. So that is from my 10th standard. When I was in my 10th, I started my mehendi and all that. And in 2008, when I was a member of Talibak, I helped Alifia for her wedding.
Okay.
And there I met her godmother. I would say the one who has inspired me, it was Prabha Aunty, who runs theme decorations. And she was the one who said, Zahra, why don't you start with this? You have ideas and you can do really well. And I am there to support you. And since then, I started working. And then I started building my own things. You know, I have a warehouse where I have all my stuff. And I'm able to do for any budget. Like, from then, I've never stopped. And then I think after a few years, I suddenly joined with Jumana Bain. She was there with me. She was another member of Talibat. We two had started together. And after she got married, I was all alone, and then I started. I Mola Pase Si Naam Mangayu, and Mola Masi, I use Hera Creations. So
okay.
That's how you know the journey has started.
That's so wonderful. And you know, this is one more example of women lifting other women up, because your mentor was another woman who actually told you, okay, you know, take this up. That external factor, hame apna ma atlu confidence nahi rehtu, but somebody showing that confidence in us and then boosting us up, and look at where you are now. You know, you've sustained yourself in this industry for so many years. Frankly, I know how the competition right now is in Chennai. Katlu che weddings, wedding planning ma ane, event management ma ane. I'm, you know, you've been one of the pioneers. You've sustained it so long. So really, hats off to you. It's not
Thank
easy,
you.
I know, you know, it's not easy. So so actually, I wanted to know, okay, how do you face the competition right now? You know, how does it affect you sometimes, and how do you go about it?
Basically, there is nothing as a competition. We all get our part of work. So, and we all are like, it's a very healthy competition. So we all mingle, we all appreciate each other's work. So all the other wedding planners in, we always collaborate, actually, to be very honest. So it's really nice. All the girls are really sweet in our thing. Yes, they're all younger to me, but it goes nice. But I think thing is, like, I'll just talk about myself, Tasneem, that I have a capacity to do a decor for 2,000, 4,000 to 4 lakhs, 5 lakhs as well. So that's how I can manage, and I can I'm able to, and I have done a lot of tazeen for Mola as well.
Achha,
and I've
okay.
been I've traveled in South as well. I've done in Pondicherry, Bangalore, Erode, Salem. So I've traveled in the South as well.
That's great. That's really great, you know, because one thing is that everybody wants to do something special for their events, and to cater to all the budgets is not very easy. So, you know, if you are able to do it in a very low budget as well as in a high budget and give everybody what they desire is actually a very good thing. Very that's very nice, because badane show khoye chhe ne ke e log ana functions fine thai acha thai ane ghana jana no budget to koi bhi na.
Ghani wale logon ne the same jo hai chhe, you know, they have seen the backdrop, so they are so confident. They want, like, you know, the same kar jo, same ekdam exactly. So it's sometimes people might think ke ya zahra to a karelu chhe paachu, she is doing the same thing, but it is the expectation, the choice of the client. So they
absolutely
want the same.
Absolutely.
So we
yeah,
try
yeah,
to
yeah,
give
absolutely.
Them the, and the possibility absolutely. Is when they want a low budget, so we can actually do that same thing for them in a low budget
right.
as well. So
right, yeah.
But the satisfaction we get is that even their event was decorated. So that is the satisfaction.
Absolutely, that's exactly yeah. So you know, what are the challenges that you face in you know, doing these kind of events, especially in our community or outside? Kai kind of pressure aave che bahar na logo si ya kai pan. So what are the main challenges that actually stand out?
The first main challenge which I get is we decided before 6 months, 1 year, we decide on the decor, and sometimes what happens, the same decor is done by another decorator. So, and the brains are all the same, I tell you. You know, it's like, yeah, I was just thinking about this decor and someone else has already done it. And, you know, we have to redesign the whole event. So, it's not that we are copying someone or they are copying me. It's not like that. It's everyone's idea, but it's always there in people's mind. So, that is one. So, we redesign it. The second challenge is the clients keep changing their taste. So when they go and see others' decor, at the end moment, you will not believe that I had planned 6 months back, I had planned the complete decor. And suddenly last week they said, no, I think we will change the decor. So it's really hard, you know, to get.
Yeah, of course.
So that is when you have to redesign everything in a, you know, in just a week back or 2 weeks back. And there are many people who think that, you know, this is all, it's just, you can easily do it. they count it out. Oh, this you can get it in 1,000 rupees. This you can do it in 2,000 rupees. They calculate our budget. But that's actually, I want to make them understand it's not so easy. It takes a lot of hard work, a lot of time. So
Absolutely.
Calculating what it is, it's not your work, it's our work. We will try to give you the
exactly anything you know you ekdam funny tamara sathe thayo hoye je tamare yaad hoye ke this was you know the, this was either very funny or very weird kind of a experience kai hoye to you can share
there are a lot of funny people I get but this one client whom I'll say like when I did the complete decor he sending me a bill saying flowers itlana aave che backdrop itlanu aave che atlanu aave che he sending me that and he saying the budget comes only to this And
How
okay,
amazing.
I will give you a 10% service charge. So I was like, "Bhai, I am doing the work. I will give you this bill. You will not give me the bill."
आ घनी वक्त थाई चे with artists, what happens is इलोकुनु service नु अने इलोकुनी idea नु cost तो people भूली जाई से. तो तमे raw materials नु cost लाइन में तमे कोई ने मुकलो and then if you don't, you know, put together the service cost, the cost of the idea, the cost of the labor. Then it does not make sense, and this is very true for actually all creators, all artists. They face this. But then ask so much problem. So you know how do you usually? I mean, this is just one clam show. Ki ghana bada eva hase, jeeviri si baat karta hase. So how do you actually you know deal with them?
Tasneem, I've lost so much of money actually because of that. Because what we tell them, and sometimes it happens that the flowers, the rates of the flowers increase, or something other turns up. So it's always that. So now recently I have started making a complete budget, get it signed, and then start the work.
Absolutely.
And take a maximum amount of advance. So.
Right.
And I've started choosing the people also. So it's better to be safe than sorry. So
yes, yes. So I'll tell you just one point for everybody who is listening to us right now. You know, having a contract or an agreement is very, very important. Tame kaya bhi level na upar ho, okay, business karta. And but if you are a creator, if you are an artist, and if you are, or especially if you are selling a service of some kind, please get a contract signed by your clients. All right, and always take an advance before working. That's very important. And you know, kahi bhi tumhare paas written proof hoy, which shows a transaction or a kind of a communication between you and the client is very important. Because agar jay ne kahi pan thai, to you know you have that kind of as a proof to claim your. मेहनत ना पैसा पाचू सो यू नो इवन वेदर यू आर अ स्मॉल बिजनेस ओनर और अ बिग बिजनेस ओनर हैविंग एन अग्रीमेंट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इनफैक्ट आई वांटेड टू डू यू नो दिस एज अ डिफरेंट टॉपिक नु एक लाइव मैंने करूँ तू विद अ लॉयर सो इनशाला वी विल टच अपॉन दैट सो ओके कमिंग बैक टू वॉट यू डू वॉट इज दैट वन थिंग दैट कीप्स यू गोइंग इन योर बिजनेस वॉट इज और योर लाइफ एक कई मोटो छे तमारू या कई यू नो सम काइंड ऑफ कोट और समथिंग दैट sticks to you and keeps you going in your hard times
basically I said I want to make a villa for my kids I want a nice big house my own house and one thing I would like to share Tasneem bhai that my dad always used to tell me you know Zara you should be known by your name and not by the name of you know like your husband or your father's name so when they talk about Zara Tahir or Zara Hirwani they should know who this Zara is so in, you know they should not say are wo Tahir ni bhai wife oh Quraish bhai dikri it should not be known that so my dad is no more now but he was very proud before he left he was like I'm so proud of you Zara and when my dad passed away people who came to came at my place they say Zara we didn't know he's your father So that is when my dream. I thought, okay, I have achieved what my dad wanted. So it's always that desire what dad wanted. I want to stay on that. So I want to be known as Zara. I want to be known. People should know. And I'll tell all the young people or anyone in this world. There's no age limit.
Right.
After being a housewife, I've done this. So there's no age limit. People can. You should be recognized by your name. Do good deeds. Do good work, and you'll be recognized by your name. So.
स्पेशली अपनु नाम तो एवी थी जाए बैराव हो तो वी गेट लॉस्ट यू नो इन द क्राउड and we are always
Correct.
looking by somebody else's identity. So that's a very nice thing to say, you know, especially coming from a father. It definitely must have been a feminist. So to say that,
but my
and
husband
also, you know, I have seen you. Yeah, I have seen you actually as such, that you know how hardworking you are, because I remember, I think during your third pregnancy also, you were working till as much as you could. So really hats off to you, because you know it's such a trying time for all of us, and having already two kids and then you know having that thing going on and all that. So I mean, really kudos, because it's very easy, you know, from, I mean, ghana jana are not very privileged to work also through this time. A support nahi hotu, so how supportive have the people around you been? How are your kids, your husband, how do they, you know, how support you?
My husband is, if I say 90 to 99%, it's his support. He's always there with me. He always comes for all the purchases what I did do. So all my vendors know him. So when I go, they're like, "Bhai sahab nahi aaye kya aapke saath?" It's like that. So of course he is 90% support, and he's always there for me whenever. And my kids are like amazing. They always help me. And now the small events, my elder one is 20 and the second one is 17 years old. So okay. Sometimes when there are small events, or I have 2-3 events together, so they take up one work and they take care of it. So recently a very big event in the Park Hotel was taken care by my two kids. So now they are my right and left hand. So they're always supportive.
So them to you know help you out in your business. That's so amazing. I look forward to you having your own small private company very soon, you know, with your children also there, a part of it, and this is what I wish for you. So, what is the kind of message that you would like to say, you know, young people who are planning to take up event management as a profession? What would you like to tell them?
Whatever you want to do, if you want to do it with heart, you can definitely get it. Don't try to copy anyone. So, you know, I want to become like this person or that. Don't do that. Be yourself and you do it with heart. Whatever you want to do, do it with your heart. And for event management, there is lot of scope. There is nothing as competition. Don't think bhai apna wala matlab itla bada chahiye, I cannot do. It is not like that. You can collaborate with anyone. You can definitely, there were two people. They always used to get the events and they used to get collaborated with me, and I used to do the events for them. And I've never given my name to that event. I always helped them, and they were very happy with it. So
that's great. This is so good, you know, what you just said, because collaboration is the way forward, is what I keep telling. And you are now, you know, mentoring another generation under you. Just said what somebody did for you, you are passing that on, you're passing it forward. So awesome, you know, and I want everybody to take this, you know, a message from this, you have to, as far as possible, please support each other, you know, and mentor each other, because apna ma to atlu lack tha ishe mentorship. Now I think there is so much apna ma community ma thai rahi hoche, where we are able to provide mentorship. And you know, Zahra, in your time and in my time, professionally to come up, it was very difficult because we didn't have mentors at that time. You know, so especially mane to nutuch koi bhi mara paas se. So everything was, you know, learnt along the way. So this is the whole idea, is to pass on these learnings to the next generation, to whoever, you know, needs this kind of a guidance. So kudos to that, you know. So I just wanted to ask you a little bit of personal questions. Okay, what kind of a person are you? All right. So if you have to, you know, gift somebody something, what is the one, what kind of gifts do you choose to give? Like, what do you always give them, something like a materialistic gift, or you try to give them like a experience? What would you choose?
To gift, I always make it handmade. So that's always So I always see nothing is materialistic. Nothing, money doesn't have any value until it is. That's what I said. No, all my work are done by heart. So there are many people, many, you know, the people who are there with me since I have done six events in their family. I have only done it. So they always tell me this thing, which is actually, you know, morale boosting, that Zara, you are you're always there for us. And the point is that you work with your heart. That is why we always want you to work for us. So, you know, and when someone trusts you, we always want to do best for them. So whatever I do, whatever I gift, I make it handmade and specialize it. So that's the best thing I can. And advice is always there. As I've done psychology, I always, I'm a very good listener. So I sit with them, I talk to them, I advise them. And so I think people appreciate even that. I'm not a counselor, but I'm a good listener.
Right. I think good listener, everybody wants to be heard at the end of the day. But then if I rant, please somebody just listen to me. I don't want advice. But when somebody listens, then half the problem is solved.
And this helps in event management also. Because when we sit with the client, we try to understand them. We try to understand, see, that there are a lot of problems inside the family as well. So we come to know and we try to balance the whole thing. So there is how we actually win. So, and since I'm sustaining since 14 years in this field now.
What is the one superhero power that you would like to have if you had a chance to ask for, you know, one?
Superhero power. I'm not sure what I can have, but I would like to make everyone happy. I would say that कोई भी मानो कोई काम खराब ना था, you know, whatever I do, the clients are super happy, or whatever I do, any, not only the clients, my kids, and I can manage everything pin to piano. So I want to have that power. My husband says, you know, the चार काम एक साथे करे जे. So I would say if I get a power, I can do 10 work together.
Okay.
So if I get that power, I will be really happy.
So you said you wanted to, you know, have a good villa for your family. So where would you like that villa to be? On a beach, on a mountain, or on an island?
Anywhere. Anywhere in Paris. Paris also, it's okay.
Are you a very city girl? Do you like that hustle bustle around you? Okay, haan bhai, you know? Or you need quiet space?
I have to be near Masjid, no?
So you are not thinking of retirement anytime soon, you mean?
No, not really. I think we should keep working. We should keep working. Otherwise, you know, our bones will give us answers. So it's better we keep working. I appreciate many ladies, you know, many ladies who are aged, but they still work. My mom works till now. My mom cannot, both the knees are like weak, but she still does stitching. So, okay. Always the parents who show us, you know, and like she's a grandmother now of the children who are going to get married soon. And still she's working. So, I think even I should work.
That's wonderful. Okay. So, winding up, what is that one message you would like to give the people who are watching us today? Or maybe new entrepreneurs, jay panche apna. So what is one thing you would like to tell them?
Yeah, as I said, Tasneem, they can always be the self and work hard. Never go back step. If someone would tell you, you know, okay, nah, barabar nahi, or, you know, it's not done properly, don't take it. Don't take it by heart and stop working. See, there are a lot of people who will have ifs and buts with you. But, you know, kai barabar na tha. So don't take it on heart, but try to take it as a, you know, a failure, but a stepping stone. So you will do much better. Okay, they didn't like this. Okay, I'll do something much better. So always take the comments in a positive way. So people talking about you, behind you, and I would say when people are talking behind you, you just take it that, okay, so you are being talked about. So take it in a positive manner and keep working.
For a reason. Yeah, they are behind because... So that's great. Okay, so are you associated with Tazeen from, I think, from the beginning? How has your association been with, you know, Tazeen events, and what would you like to tell us about them?
Yeah, Tazeen is like my family. It's like when I talk about Tazeen, and when we see this Alifia, Fatima, and Zainab and Nishreen, it's like, oh, Tazeen is coming. So yes, I did the decor for them for the first event. I was just, okay. They called me up and said, Zarabin, we want a decoration, entrance and all that. And then I said, like someone else was sponsoring. And then I said, if you like to collaborate, I am ready to sponsor the. So the second event I have sponsored. And after that, like I think one break or something. Then so it's like 4 years I've been with Tazeen. And I feel a part and parcel of Tazeen. So if I'm not seen in Tazeen, people call me, are you not associated with them this time? And these girls are doing a real good job, real good job. It's like, see, they are doing the same as what you are doing. They are all Bora women entrepreneurs. They are giving them chance to grow. And not only Bora Muslims, they are also giving chance for someone else as well. So it's a great thing these girls are doing. And it's like, Tazeen is like now one brand name in our community in Chennai. Recently, I had gone to Surat and I spoke there and they were like, yeah, yeah, we also would like to join Tazeen. So people in She Expo, they were talking about Tazeen. So I think Tazeen, you guys rock and keep doing good for others.
Wow, so, super. So people know them all around the country, I think now. So great. Yeah, I wish Tazeen also all the best from my end. And also, Zara, before we close, one last question. What would you like to ask me? Is there any question that you have for me? If I had to give you a chance, okay, one question you can ask me.
Yeah. I've been with you. I would just ask you to join back the event team. Come back with a bang. And so how do you feel leaving this event thing and going to journalism?
For me, actually, it was very tough to leave events because I am that type of a person, you know, always on my toes and atlubadu creativity express karva maltutu. But the reason I had to quit was because of my health. I think it had become too stressful for me at one point of time and it was affecting me very badly, my health. Nobody knew me as a writer that time. Events had clicked for me. I had to restart my career as a writer. It was very, very, very difficult. But 4 years now, I think, okay, not bad. Now people know me as a journalist, so I'm happy. Okay, you know, somewhere I'm
Definitely read all your articles and everything, whatever you post. It's really, really inspiring.
Thank you.
This is one message, Tasneem. I would like to give the audience and the young people that if anything stops you, don't stop working. You can take up something else, which will definitely, make you and keep working. I would say keep working. That's the best thing. That keeps you occupied, actually.
That is exactly my motto also in life, Zara. Okay, don't stop. You cannot stop. You have to keep working. You have to keep going forward and moving forward in life. It's not about working. It's just that tame give up na karo. Whatever you are doing, you know, in that, even if you're not working, but don't give up on your life if there is a challenge. Keep, you know, always have a plan B. Always believe that, you know, it's a phase and it will pass.
They can start learning things. See, I being an event organizer, I can stitch, I can do mehndi. So when in Ramzan and all, when we don't have work, I keep stitching. So I stitch ridas, I make ridas. So it's always that. And I keep learning. I joined studio stained glass thing and I joined. So keep learning. That is also one opportunity.
Absolutely. Plan B is always there. So I'm that type of a person, you know, always having something to fall back on. So Maybe. Thank you so much for this wonderful session. It was really, really nice to talk to you today. Ekdam heart to heart because we never had this kind of a conversation. So thanks once again. And for everybody who's joined in, thank you so much for taking out your time and watching this interview. In spite of the technical glitches that we had, this will be uploaded in two parts right now. And then I will probably, you know, edit the video and upload it as a single one. So people can have ease in watching it. Till then, please bear for me for maybe one day. And also, please don't forget to attend Tazeen events on the 5th of February in Ramzan Mahal, Roypuram, Chennai. Make sure you're there and make sure you meet me and come and say a hi. I'm looking forward to meeting so many of you in person. And thanks for tuning in and stay tuned till the next live. We will be announcing it soon. So make sure you're there for that as well. And thank you everybody for all your support, and Zahra especially for all the lovely words you told me. It was a pleasure to have you. So many things I learned from you as well. So take care and wish you all the very best in your entrepreneurship as well.
Thanks. It was really, really nice. And thanks to Tazleen also. And yes, even I would like to say, be there not to just purchase, but be there to support them. So always keep supporting whoever is doing an event, whoever like this Tazleen event, be there to support the people. So that is one of the best thing we can actually do. So
absolutely. Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Right. Thank you, everybody. Have a great weekend. See you next time. Bye-bye. Khuda hafiz.